Good morning, children. Today we are going to study chapter 4 from your English grammar book, page number 20, and the name of the topic is gender. Children, in English grammar, we have four different kinds of genders. They are masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender, and neuter gender. Now let us study each one of them separately. Masculine gender, noun that denotes a male person or animal, is said to be masculine gender. For example, boy, man, king, lion, bull, they are either a male person or animal. Now next is your feminine gender. Noun that denotes a female person or animal is said to be feminine gender. For example, girl, woman, queen, lioness, cow. They are either the names of female person or female animal. Now come to the third kind of gender. That is common gender. Noun that denotes either a male or a female is said to be common gender. That means they are common in male as well as in female. For example, child. Child can be a male also. It can be a female also. In the same way, friend. Friend can be a male friend also, a female friend also. In the same way, cousin can be male, can be female. Teacher can be male or female. So, they are common in both male and female. So, they are said to be common gender. Now, the last kind is your neuter gender. Noun that denotes a thing without life is said to be neuter gender. That means all the non-living things belong to the group of neuter gender. For example, table. Table is a non-living thing and it does not have life. Therefore, it is neuter gender. Chair. This again is a non-living thing and so it is neuter gender. Pen is also non-living thing, so it is neuter gender. And television is also a non-living thing without life, so it is also neuter gender. So, we have studied the four different kinds of gender. I hope you all have understood it. Thank you.